Come here, guys. Come here. We gotta go out here.
Come on.
Okay, so my mod of the X-Shot Hurricane is coming along rather well, I think, personally. But it is time for stencils and detail painting. So, we have our carbon fiber hydro-dipped pieces looking nice and good. Still a little bit of water left on that. They're still drying. That's fine. I'm not going to be doing any real hard and fast details on them for a while. It's the middle of November in the Pacific Northwest of the United States. Not exactly known for warm temperatures. I was lucky enough to even get close to 50 degrees to be able to paint these parts earlier, rather than spend a bunch of time waxing intellectual about the proper temperatures for spray paints. I'm going to partake in a little refreshment and do some detail painting on these. I kind of wanted to explain this, though, before I got too far. I had an idea, can't remember when I had this idea, sometime last night, early this morning, and I was thinking about what I could paint this blaster and kind of what I was going to name it off of, and I had realized that I had picked out paints that were very similar to my Royal Flush mods that I did over the summer, but I didn't want to make this part of the Royal Flush. I only have two parts of the Royal Flush left to do. That's the King and the Ace. I already have blasters picked out for the King and the Ace. So what am I going to make a pistol mag-fed, if I can swing it, even short dart mag-fed, maybe re-barreled with brass, painted out in all these nice metallic colors. I had no idea. So I started thinking about the other cards in the deck. And I thought, hey, I did a Royal Flush. What about aces and eights? And then my brain really kind of took hold of that idea and just kind of ran with it. So I have picked the Eight of Clubs. And I also pulled the Ace of Clubs out of the deck. And my idea is I'm going to build two blasters. This is the first one. The second one, I have no idea what I'm going to do yet. No idea. I do know I'm going to do a second blaster. And that second blaster is going to be the Ace of Clubs. And when I'm done, I'm going to have two blasters. One's going to be the Ace of Clubs. The other's going to be Eight of Clubs. And together they make the Dead Man's Hand loadout. Not quite sure if that's going to work. Or even be viable, usable. I got no idea what I'm doing. I am completely just winging it here. But we're going to try. We're going to have fun. And maybe we'll create something new.
It is not even 5:30. It is already this dark.
actually kind of shook right now. It fits together. It's almost working. Mag was a little tight. We can play with the tolerances on that. So we got the barrel, we got the spring, we got the muzzle, and most importantly, we got the heads.